देश कालार्थ जुक्तानि विद्यापो पुषमानि च हरन्ति स्मरतश्चित्यं गोविन्द अभिहितानि मे। दिस वर्ड हितापो उपशमानी, हित मीन्स हार्ट एंड तापो मीन्स मिजरीज और बर्निंग हीट। तापो मीन्स बर्निंग हीट, इफ देर इज फायर एंड देर इज हीट समटाइम्स इट इज इंटॉलरेबल। So, hitap means the burning fire blazing within the heart. So, that is always anyone who is in this material world, he has got this disease. Burning fire within the heart. Anyone. That means severe anxiety. Everyone. Even a small bird, he's also full of anxiety. You give him some grains, it will come, it will eat, at the same time, it will look this way, that way, this way. Full of anxiety. Although there is food, he's eating, still there is anxiety. Somebody may come, kill me. So everyone is full of anxiety. That is the material nature. Nobody can say, I have no anxiety. That is not possible. If he says like that, he's a liar. That is not possible. Anyone here who can say that he or she has no anxiety? Of course, when you take to Krishna consciousness, there is no anxiety. That is the distinction. Anxiety there is, but to relieve this anxiety, one has to take to Krishna consciousness. Otherwise, no. Cannot get rid of. So, you may say that sometimes we have got anxiety and sometimes we are very nice. So even accepting that, Arjuna says, desha kala artha yuktani. Desha kala, the time and space within this material world, and artha means purpose. Everything, any time, Krishna does not say, Arjuna does not say that sometime, at any time, if we are materially attached, then this hitapo must be, hitapo means burning fire, blazing fire within the heart, it will continue. Therefore, Narottam Das Thakur said, Vishaya Vishanale Divanishi Hiya Jole. This means, anyone who is engaged in this material affairs, Vishaya. Vishaya means material necessities. Everyone has got material necessities. Ahara, nidra, bhaya, maitha. How to eat, how to sleep, where to sleep, where to get apartment, where to secure money, to get food, and how to secure sex pleasure, where it is available, man or woman, and how to defend. I have got so much bank balance, it may not be taken away. I've got this property. In this way, everyone is suffering. That's a fact. That Purnartham Das Thakur says, Vishayo Vishanale Divanishi Hiya Jale. The heart is burning. The same word. It is in simple Bengali, and this is in Sanskrit. Vishayo Vishanale Divanishi Hiya Jale. Toribare Nakoi Nupa. So, a man simply goes on suffering like this, then he is not a human. Human being means, if there is suffering, he must try to alleviate it, to mitigate the suffering. That is human being. That is, nature gives us this human form of body, intelligence, that if there is danger, if there is anxiety, he tries to get out of it. The animals also do, but they cannot do very nicely. Just like animals are slaughtered. So they know when they are put into one, what is called pound, and they know that they will be slaughtered, but they have no means to get out of it. So, the human being can, if I foresee there is some danger, I can make some way to get out of it. That is human intelligence. That Purnartham Das Thakur says, although I had the intelligence to get out of these material anxieties, the blazing fire within the heart, but I did not take it. And what is that? Hari nama prema dhana lokero prema dhana hari nama sankirtana roti na janmila keno tar. This is the name. Golokera Premathana, this Harinam Sankirtan, chanting of Hare Krishna Mantra, this sound vibration, it is not material. Suppose if I would have advised my disciple that you chant Mr. John, Mr. John, Mr. John, this movement would not have spread. How long one can chant this Mr. John, Mr. John? Therefore, it is the proof that all over the world we have got 100 centers. Everywhere, 100, 200, 300 disciples are there. They're chanting, dancing with Hare Krishna Mantra. Why? Because it is not material sound vibration. This is the proof. Don't think that Hare Krishna and chanting the name of Mr. John is the same. No. This is the proof. You can go on chanting 24 hours, still you will not feel tired. This is the Goloka. This is the proof that this Harinama Sankirtana Golokera Prema. It is the property for loving, it is the thing which will lead you how to love God. Prema, you gradually develop your propensity to love Krishna.